Breaking news. Miles Bridges has been suspended indefinitely in a Draymond Green type situation, but worse. He was allegedly caught hitting a woman courtside, and here's what he had to say. I do not regret my actions. Everyone knows she had it coming. These hands ready to eat for everyone, and stuff ain't sweet around here. What do y'all think? Let me know down below in the comments.